Breaking news now at 11. A hot air balloon made an emergency landing in Canton tonight after it hit a high-tension power line and knocked out a street light. This happened around 8:30 on Marion Avenue Southwest and 4th Street. The Canton Fire Department says the balloon's pilot suffered minor burns but refused medical treatment. The balloon was part of the Pro Football's Hall of Fame's Balloon Festival.